It's even hard to start them. It's too many to hold in your hand, but what I'm gonna do is try the hardest way to start 5 tennis rackets. This is where you balance one, juggle 4. While balancing it, you make a space exactly at the right half second. That one falls off the balance, off the face, and into the juggle. Well, theoretically, that's what you're supposed to try to do. It might not work the first try. If you want me to try it anyway, say yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, thanks for saying that. Ladies and gentlemen, the hardest way to get from 4 to 5, the balance while juggling combination trick.